Don't you just love the background noise of my computer? Hi everyone. I'm really, really tired today. This is why I have it early. I got 4 hours of sleep. I was up until probably even less, probably closer to three. And I've been surviving on that all day, and I'm about to pass out, and this is the only surge of energy I've had all day. So if I don't get this done, I'm gonna pass out before I even have the chance to stream tonight. So this is why I'm streaming now. As for YouTubers, let's, get into while you're here. You're here to watch the Civ. Or here just to laugh at me because, sometimes I'm cringy as fuck, Little thing. I'll have more energy once people start filing into the stream. They're not used to me being so early. How are you today? We're doing the sleepy time. Doing a sleepy time. Hopefully, I'll be able to finish this game tonight. I have no parents to bother me, so that's good. I also am dead fucking tired, but I'm feeling my energy will come to me as I play this game, because it does. As it will. I only got energy after I ate. I'm like, I'm not hungry. I don't want to eat. But I'm like, oh, I'm gonna eat now, so I don't have to eat later. And then suddenly I have a surge of energy. Just gotta wait for that the game to start. Come on, game. Whoa, where's this surge of people coming from? I haven't started the game yet. Come on, people. Did you all just watch the recent video I just uploaded? Oh, yeah, because YouTube actually mentions when I'm streaming now. Alright, single player. Load game. And no music because it's fun. So, yeah, I took a check at that link that you sent me, Nerditude, and holy fuck, I thought I had it bad. Have Family Guy rip your video off of YouTube, put it in their thing, and then come back and copyright the original video. It's just fan-fucking-tastic. Wow, that's really sad. I'm pretty sure more news outlets will mention that, because the guy who created the original video could actually sue Family Guy for doing all this. And my god, they can make a lot of money just by suing. How about we start the game? Continue my journey. Alright, and we're back. Built the road. Alright. We have to load the entire world in. So, last time we were playing, we took over the entire continent, and everybody on the left side of the world was found. And they hate me. They hate me. All of them hate me. So, I'm going after the bitch first. Alright. Let us see. University. Is it loud enough for you guys? Oh. That makes more better. Great, it makes noise. Oh my god, I still have the scouts captured. They will be my scouts, and no one else will have them. Alright. My happiness is built up, so let's go after that capital. that you guys have done. You are building the road to the new place. Hey, Devil Max. Just dropping in? Alright. Well, I'm about to go take over a country, so let's go do that. Where is that? Dum 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 da 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 dum 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 da 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 da. Ba ba ba. Perfect. Hi, hey anime, how's it going? We're getting ready to do shit. Alright, Gatling gun needs to be in closer. As well as these guys. More science! I'm gonna have to wait. How's it going? I uploaded my YouTube video and I went straight to this. So, people only really had enough time to to watch the copyrighted stuff, so. Oh, hi Indonesia. Can't watch because my shitty connection, so bye. It's being shit for you guys right now. Sucks to be you. Let's make the first step. Yes.
Repugnante prolet.
I've made a terrible mistake. I think you have. Uh-huh. How's my day been? It's been fan-fucking-tasted. I'm running off with so little medicine. Aim! Into the newer lands. More zoo. Oh, good, you guys are done. Alright, work on more trading posts. Good, you guys are done as well. Keep building on that road. I'm not ready yet. Not be fortified for now. Let's continue. I made a terrible mistake. I think you're fucked. Ooh. get more defense going. I want you guys to focus on these. Fire! Attack! I'm going for domination victory, that's all. It says the enemy is here, but in reality, it's just a scout. Scouts can't do much. I love how I'm just going through this area completely blind. I can't see a shit. There you are. Where can I put you? You can go right there. All right, so I need. Alright, I can do this. Easy peasy. No, fuck off. Thank you. Oh, looks like we're gonna take over. Let's hope they don't get these guys. Woo!
The future.
Let's see if I have any uranium. Oh, I do. Oh, do I ever? Go! Next turn. Oh good, I got workers. Perfect. Babylon, huh? Need more happiness. I should get a lot more workers. Holy fuck, this place is getting worked on. Look at all the uranium. Makes so many nukes. Alright, the connection shit, there's nothing I can do about it. Alright, now I can use these missionaries as a little bit of a snooper. Spain still exists somewhere. I need to find Spain. I'm gonna send out these guys to go scouting too. Thank you. There's uranium over there. Why don't you go get it? This is the perfect of land. Now I can see snoop on the other, So quiet. I'm very tired today. Very, very tired. I had 3 hours of sleep last night. I'm just gonna look around in the surrounding areas. They're very poor over here. I'm working on it, I'm working on it. At least my happiness level is pretty high. Having a quick snoop around to see what. No, fuck off. We're still at war. I'm just trying to get my batteries. Where should I put you? Let me put it over there. Need more gold. Oh, I keep forgetting to assign my spy. Monument, production, circus, just trying to get my fucking. More science! Bah! Good, I can see more. Missionaries are the best scouts. I found you. All right. I'm gonna be happy. Alpha Bravo 6, we're gonna have to head back to war. Go, go, go. think so. We'll have to see. I have to figure out this entire continent first. So it may look like I have to go through these guys. Done, huh? Yeah, I'm pretty quiet today. Maybe because I was trying to, like, focus and I don't have much brain power today. Fix that. I need better scouts. Ooh.
Bagyo.
Forgetting to do shit. Stop it. I need to buy scouts. I need to look over the world. I need to see what I have to do.
Dataan mo nang kito, umalahagin, at morning ulon.
Alright. So we're gonna get a scout, we're gonna look around everything, because I have no idea where I'm going. I love how I'm using a missionary as a scout. Alright, let's get the scout going. Wait, why can't I get scouts? Am I not allowed scouts anymore? Worker, settler, missionary. I could purchase a great scientist? What's up in my world? I'm tired, that's what's up. So, purchase. Let's just get a normal great profit. Spread the word of rare Pepes! And also spy. Very much also wing spy. That's a war that's going on here. Don't mind me. Don't mind me, just passing through. Good, you guys are done. Where to put you? I'm kind of getting tired of the workers over here, but you know, I need them. Slowly but surely. Very slow moving. Oh, you can't hear a thing? Maybe because I'm being sleepy. Mm. Interesting. I'm getting a good view of this. More trading posts. Just going around doing stuff. More libraries! More happiness! Ooh, found you! This is the best idea ever. But I found you. I found you. I found you. I'm working on these. Let's do the Manhattan Project. It's about time. Yawn, yawn, yawn. No, fuck off. My minion. More science. Good, good. We're getting our happiness back up. Fuck you, I'll put some rare pepes here. That's a lot of noise. Thank you. see. You guys are useless to me now. We're almost there. We almost got all of this. I can't just wait until the whole map opens up. I don't have to worry about this anymore. Wow, I have a fuck ton of gold that I'm just not using. And there they go. Alright, I'm gonna wait for these guys to come around. Great general, huh? Let's see, where would be a good spot for you? Actually, I don't heal. They want my shit, man.
Sikir kabaltum anagalia kabe.
Should send another missionary out on this side so I get a more clear view of this. No! So happy. Do I not have coal? Yet? I'm starting to run out of uses for more of these. Nuclear fusion, huh? No, we'll save that for later. No, fuck off. Oops, I forgot to buy that. I need that coal, because then I have all the resources in the world. I own a continent. I own half the world. Forgot to buy him. Done. Oh wait, no, you're not. I'm very tired. I should have taken a break today, but whatever, I want to get civilization done. Something I don't care about. Yay! Alright, we almost got the entire continent down. It's just this side as well. Okay. Let's get that side done then. Just need any guy. They denounced me. Oh, you have another thing coming, don't you? I could just work my way there. This. up. Wake up. Good, good. I almost have the whole continent in view. Almost. Make a peace treaty for now, but you know, I'll come back with a vengeance.
Espero que este trato reciba su bendición.
No. I'm coming after you in a while. So there was more than meets the eye, I see.
Espero que...
Why are you asking for shit? Go away, woman!
Espero que...
What? Get over it. You'll get over it soon enough once I kill you. Motherfucker. One fucking survived. Oh, my paratroopers. Yes, I actually would need those. Need to get this little alcove and I'll be fine. And attack them.
Muy bien. Esta es sin duda la voluntad de Dios y debo aceptarla.
Datan mo nang kito.
I have a decisive way of doing things, and it seems to be working. Back to work. 55 happiness, that's what I'm talking about. Going pretty good. Boom! You can work on Broadway. Alright, let's attack Barbarossa. Actually, I want you to go here. Actually, if I go through here, I can actually trespass just a bit, and then maybe I'll just sneak in. Yeah. Let's see. Wanna get a war started?
Lir tuhu tuhu, wanito kito.
My advanced technology is too far superior for your tastes. Jesus fucking Christ, man. They took the unit out.
The root.
Happiness, oh yeah. I have to take care of most of the units right now. still there. I'm taking over the world. Man, I don't trust my friend. I have so many places that everything's just getting done. What do you need now? Build the mine. The world domination's going great. It's not even the 1900s and I already have atomic bombs. I should really get my guys over, so I need a carrier.
Would help.
Okay. When I get... Move the bombers over. Where are they? They're there. World domination. I'm new. I really have no idea what's going on. I'm killing everyone. I'm doing pretty good for this game. I'm trying to take over this city right now. I don't want the bombers, I want the ship. Do nothing. No, fuck me! I got it. No. Cortez, there we go. Are there two great there's two Great Barrier Reefs right next to each other. No, fuck off. Perfect. Now I got mobile planes. Let's get moving. Alright, now I have to deal with his attacks. Which won't be a big issue. Just keep attacking his small men that come in. More luxury!
Davshanarik
samanim! No, fuck off. You call me cunt. I'm gonna get you. Stop asking me for shit, man. Just because I'm so prosperous because I took over the world doesn't mean I'm gonna give you shit. Oh, I see. No, fuck. Don't kill them. You guys can't do anything right now, but
Davshan Alexa.
Fuck off. Looks like they ran off. Doing pretty good. Ah, they're attacking me. Killed another spy. Holy fuck, man. Good, good. I got that coal finally. Go to sleep. The conquest is going great. Unable to upgrade these units, but let's get a new unit in. Fucking tank, man! Yeah! Stop sending spies to me, then! I know I have all the technology in the world, but you can't have it. What the fuck was that? Alright, in harbor. So let's transfer you guys to your new place. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, things are going good though. I figured out like technique for these guys because I'm always wondering what the fuck I should do. It's a shame there's leaders that will have fun picking on the weak, don't you agree? You'll pay for this in time. She hates me. So maybe I took over her country if I met her. Uh-huh. What are you gonna do with your little arrow man against my fucking tank? I'm killing all his excess units. No mercy. Death and destruction. Out, my boob. Oh, I gotta do everything else in the world. Trying to run away, but that ain't gonna work. Alright, bombers. Siege. Get these guys. And take them. No, fuck. I don't want to mark it. I need a few more of these guys, the artillery guys, because they are fucking havoc wrecking. Thank you. Let's get some new guys in. Sorry, I'm just trying to think. God. See if I can buy another one. All right, that's a lot more of them. Somebody just entered the industrial era. I'm almost in the information era, which I believe is the last one of the game. Fuck off. The plan is to go through here and get her city. Stop there and then start working on Babylon. Which I believe only has like 2 to 3 cities. Yeah, might as well start. Let's ruin their shit first. Next turn. No. Alright. Almost got them. And then I can go after her. She's gonna be the hardest to get, because I have to make sure I... I just need these guys over here, and I could keep shooting at them. Unfair, isn't it? I have so much science and so much technology that it's just fucking ridiculous, man. I think I'll be able to take Ragusa and then come through here to get the capital. Build more shit. It's the end of the world. And I feel fine. It looks like I'll be able to take over the city now. Bam!
That made him monkey.
This one's going to be the hard one, because I need to get to her. So what I need is my guys that could shoot pretty far away to be over here, and then parachute over here and take over. Alright. Till then, I'll block these. I'll bring the guys that I can't do anything with over here. I'm gonna go around, put that guy here. Heal up. Ragusa is next because it's connected to this.
Muy bien. Esta es sin duda la voluntad
de
Dios.
Oh, you're fucked, man. My guys are already knocking at your door. Or stay still. All right, heal up for the next fight. I'm gonna need some of these guys to get in. All right, my troops are almost set up.
Repugnante pro.
All right, so I got that. Move everyone here. Look at this fucking assault, man. Just in one turn, bam, all these guys in here. Happiness is still pretty good. Let's keep going. Babylon seems to. Well, he's next, so. Pikeman, huh? I wouldn't be talking with 27 defense. It's the end of the world as you know it. Alright, I might be able to take it over with my tank. I'm talking about. Alright. Yeah, he's ready for my attack. Thank you. Let's see how much I'm spending. Oh, God. Yeah, I have a fuck ton of money that was stored away. I have 40,000 gold. That's a lot. They denounced me. Well, have fun with that. Start getting rid of these workers. Whoa. You notice how I'm just choosing the top one because it's just faster. Alright. Yeah. I knew there was a city there. Was that supposed to- Holy shit! Oh, this guy's ready for battle. Alright, so there's only one way to do about this. Take all his guys out and just sweep them out like the rest of them. Alright. Back them up. Heal. Aim and fire. Focus on one guy at a time. That's what I thought. Dun 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 da 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 dun 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 da 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 ba 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 bum bum ba da da dum bum. A lot of these guys are in the red. Be careful, you can get copyrighted for your perfect singing. Oh, shucks. Alright, this is good. This is turning out good. Yes, poke me with your sticks, that will work. Let's try the bombers first before I do anything. And yep, I got it. and attack. More defense. Oh, that's where they're. For now, I'm just building up my guys. Making them heal again. No. All right, I'm ready. Dun 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 da 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 dum dum da 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 dum dum da 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 da. This is easy. The Netherlands is the last. I have a feeling they have four cities. Like there's one here that's hidden for me. I'll be it after that. Hello. Hello. Oh, I have to choose productions. Thank you. Oh, where's Hong Kong? Oh, these guys. Huh. I don't care. They can't really do anything. Budapest is also declared war on me. Oh, all the. Where's that one? Oh, you. Whatever. I can just shoot you down. A worker. It's the puppet cities. Bye now. Dum 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 da 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 dum 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 da 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 da. They tried to get another spy? Holy fuck, man. There we go. You ready for your demise? So much destruction, so much death, so much happy. Have you noticed that? I have a lot of happiness. Whatever, I got Babylon. Your green throne is mine. Holy fuck, you've done well. I should put a good word for you and for the demons. Oh my god. There's only one more place to go, and then I win. Cop yourself? No. Wait, they're gonna win a culture victory? I don't think so.
Hij noemt u zelf een verheven vorst, maar ik.
All city states have declared war on me. Rodenham, no, Amsterdam, no, Rodenham first. That's easy. We're almost there. Whoa, I think I gave them too much influence. We're almost done. Come on. Oh, don't crash on me. Okay, good.
The world has been convulsed by war. Many great and powerful civilizations have fallen. But you have survived and emerged victorious. The world will long remember your glorious triumph.
Hopefully that wasn't a time victory. That is a time victory. Fuck, no. Anximus. That's a time victory. Fuck, I thought I turned it off! Nope, nope, I won through domination. Da 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 da! I won! Oh god. 400 and stuff. Woo! Alright. Let's save the game. Just so. Yep, I won! I won domination victory. Well, that was great, guys. I'm gonna go pass out. I'm kind of glad they'd finished that. Alright, so, if I'm even able to talk tomorrow, which is, like, getting increasingly peculiar at this point, I'm hoping to start Paper Mario Thousand Year Door. Alright? Alright, so, Mr. Windows, and that's it. Alright, I won. Domination. I took over the world. I thought I got time victory for there for a second. I'm like, wait, I didn't get time victory, did I? No, I didn't. Anyways, bye-bye!